again from the fire's beams. Conducted the fluid, so pure, float around the immense. Lost, beheld, forthwith, writhing upon the dark void. The backbone of your reason appear, catalyzing that upon the wind. Like a serpent, like an iron chain, railing above the deep. Upfolding his fibres, together too, a form of impregnable strength. Lost, astonished and terrified. Built furnaces, he formed an anvil, a hammer of adamant, and began the binding of your reason day and night. Cycling round the dark demon with howling, this man shine blightings. The prophet of eternity beat of his iron limbs. And fresh from those infinite fires, the light that flowed down on the winds, he ceased beating, incessant, condensing the subtil particle in an orb, rolling indignant the bright sparks, endured the vast hammer, but unwearied loss, beat on the anvil till glorious and immense orb of fire he framed, oft he quenched it beneath in the deeps. This weight, the old bird must again seize in fires from the terrific orbs he hit it, the round globe then beat while rolling the furnaces endured, the chains opened their infinite wombs. Completed the circles when lost, hit at the glowing mass, casting it down the door, the tears, the tips of the brain redounded small, the sun stood self-balanced and lost, smart with joy, hit the vast spine of your reason seized and bound down to the glowing illusion, but no light, for the deep fled away on all sides, and left and none from dark vacuity here your reason lay in fierce storm until his glowing bed, till his brain in a rock and his heart in the flesh is slow formed, for rivers obscuring the immense orb of fire flowing down into night, till the form was completed, the human illusion in darkness and deep clouds involved. Till the form was completed, the human illusion in darkness and deep clouds involved. The end of the book of laws. The end of the book of laws.